All right. This is Do It To It. This is the combo and the choreography I made up to that, so let's learn it. All my beautiful butterflies, my 1%, let's go. Okay, so it starts with jumping to the right. My left hand is coming up, and I'm pushing down. This is a classic TikTok move. 1, 2. Yeah, 5, 6, 7. Here we go. 1, 2. We go down. 3, 4. Swing. 5, 6. You're going to push back with your right. 7 and 8. Yes, 5, 6, 7. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, and 8. So I'm pushing back here. Boom, ha, ha. Yes, that's from this side. And my hands are crossing and out. And I'm going like this. Boom. So my hips are going back. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. I'm keeping this. And then I'm pushing back and back. Yeah, from the top, 5, 6, 7, 8. Jump to the right. 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, and 8. Go 1. So it goes boom, boom, 7, and stop. And switch, swing, back and back. Yikes, so it goes right, left, around the head. I'm stepping and crossing with my right, and then I'm cha-cha-ing back, left, right. Yes. 7 and 8. 1 and 2 and 4 and 5 6 7 and 8. And 2, hold 3 and 4 and 5. That's what it is. 7, 8, 1, 3 and 4 and 5 6 7 and 8. Does that make sense? Yeah, let's do it from the top because I just really tried to do that too many times. 5, 6, 7. And we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7 and 8. I go 1, 2 and 4 and 5 7 and 8. We go 1. I'm gonna keep going. We go around. All my hips are going, my feet are going like this. I'm on the back of my toes, or on my heels, sorry. On my heels, 1, 2, 3, 4. And my chest is going right, back, side, down. 1, 2, 4. Yes. So this goes swing. I'm swinging the first one with my head. 1, 2, 3, 4. We go 5 and 6. This is right, left, and then your left is down. 7, 8. Yeah, we'll pause there and go over that. So we just went 7 and 8. We go 1 and 2 and 4 and 5 6 7 and 8. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 7, 8. Yes, from the top. Excuse me. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 3, 5, 7, and 8. We go 1 and 2 and 4 and 5 7 and 8. We go 1, 2, 5 and 6 7 and 8 and 2, 3. I haven't taught that yet. Yes. Let's try that with the music, and then we'll keep going. Again, since this is a recording, you can always go back and rewatch or slow it down. There's a setting on YouTube where you can go 0.75, so if I'm going too fast for you, you can go to settings and then slow it down to whatever speed you need, and then go through it like that. Does that make sense? Okay, that's the perks of being virtual, is you can go to your speed. Here it is. So from the top. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yes. So if you need that again, go ahead and go back and do that again, but I'm gonna keep going, yes? So we just went 7 and 8. So this is sliding in with my left. My right is up like this, and my left is going to my right elbow. And then I'm switching elbows. So boom, boom. So that's while I'm sliding in. And then I'm gonna turn 7, 8, 1, 2. Yes, so this is moment. And two. So swing it back and hit. Go three, clap four. Go five, six, seven, eight. And this is a slide. Seven, eight. We go one, two. Yes. So we just went seven and eight. One, hit, two, three, four. I'm sliding. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two. Yes, so this is seven and eight. And two, three, four, five, seven, eight. One, two. Yeah, yeah, yeah. From the top. Ready? Five, six, seven, eight. We go. One, two, three, four, five, seven, and eight. We go. One, and two, and four, and five, seven, and eight. We go. One, three, four, five, and six, and eight, and two, clap, four, five, seven, eight, one, two. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's keep going. So we just went one, two. This is the fast feet section, yes? So one, two, what I'm doing is I'm pushing my hips. So I'm swinging and pushing my hips. So I'm plieing to the middle and then I'm pushing. As I push, that's when I'm like standing up. So I'm not going plie, push, push. I'm actually like kind of rolling just to break this down. And I'm straightening my legs. Yes, so this is boom, boom, just to get that groove. So we just one, two, your arms can be whatever. So it can be like one, two. So one, two, this is fast feet. Right and left, and then we're gonna jump and out, in, out, in, out. Yes, so that is one, two, three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. Yes, so this part is pretty fast. So we just went three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, and four, and five, and seven, and eight. Yeah? So, seven and eight. Yeah, yeah, we do that. So seven and eight, let's keep going. Seven and eight, ball change, and one. Yeah, so right into it. Seven and eight and one. I'm switching my hips, two and sliding, yes. So that's the big moment. Seven and eight and one. So I'm pushing them back again, two. So this dance, I'm here the whole time. Boom, click. So if you go like this, boom, 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 boom. Yes, five, six, seven, eight. Yes, so this is the groove that you need to find right here. I'm pushing, so it's not like this. I'm pushing it back, my back is straight, boom, boom. Yes, so this is seven and eight, and one, slide, two, three, and four. Yes. Five, look, six, seven, and eight. So we just went seven and eight. Ball, change, slide. This is a pas de deux, right, left, right. Snap and look, out, in. Yes, right, left, right. So we just went here, one, two, three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight, and one, two, three, and four. If you have room, you can travel. Six, seven, and eight. Yeah? Let's go back. So we just went one, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, and eight, and two, three, go five, seven, eight, one, two, three, and four, and five, and seven, and eight, and one, two, and four, go, and seven, and eight. That's a boogaloo. So you're leaving your hips, boom, boom. You're kind of trying to leave your hands, so if I have more room, I'm leaving my hands in the same spot. And then my hips go around my hands like this. That's what makes that effect.
Yeah.
Let's go from the top. Ready, thigh. 6, 7, 8, we go. 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, and 8, go. 1, 2, 4, 5, 7, and 8, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8, 6, and 8. And 2, go 5, slicing out. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, and 7, and 8, and 1, 3, and 4, go snap, and look, and 8. Yeah, yeah, yeah. A little faster, ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 7, 1, 2, and 4, and 5, 7, and 8, go 1, 3, 5, and 6, and 8, and 2, go 5, 8, go 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, 7, and 8, and 1, 3, and 4, go snap, and look, and 8, 1, and 2, and, ooh, I haven't done that. Yeah? Awesome. Let's do this part with the music twice through. The first time, go ahead and watch and mark it so you get the timing down. Second time, try it full out. And if you need to do that again, you can go ahead and go back on YouTube and do that over and over again. Yeah. Yeah, if you have room, travel that sucker, yeah. So I'm kind of limited by my walls right now, but I'm doing my best to like travel and take up space. So like for all of this, like boom, 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 like I can really travel on that stuff if I have room, yes? Or if you decide to learn this and record this, go ahead and use your space, yeah? Or if you don't have room, this is a great time to like try to adjust to the surroundings that you have, because if you are like auditioning and stuff like that, you're not gonna have a whole lot of room. So it's good to know how to be aware of your surroundings when you don't have a lot of room, and how to be aware of your surroundings when you do have a lot of room, and how you can show off how you can travel, yes? Okay, so let's keep going. This is section 3, and it's the last section. So we just went 7 and 8, yes? So 7 and 8, and 1, slide 2, 3, and 4, go. 6, 7, and 8. From here, we're gonna go clap back, clap forward. 1 and 2, twist to the right, and 3 and 4, and then we shoot a hoop, yes? So that is 1 and 2 and 3, 4. We're gonna push our right forward, 5, 6. So this is 3, 4, and 5, and 6. So you really have to like push and push and push. 7, you're gonna step with your left, and you're gonna bowl. So it's kind of like bowling pose, but you're gonna cross here. So this is 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah? Let's just finish this out. So 7, 8, One, your head's gonna go one and two. Yeah, seven, eight. One and two around three, four, go five. So this is a moment where you're like, boom, showing your butt off. Your hands are here, five, six. You can circle your hands if you want. Five, six, and then you rock forward, seven, eight. Yes, our roommates are home. Oh, they're not coming in. Okay, so we just went five, six, go seven, eight. We're gonna finish this out because it's really simple. We're gonna go back, right and left, right and left. We're gonna go forward and back. And this is my improv, so you can improv from there. So we can go one and two and three and four, five and six and, or just groove. So that's just a groove. This is what I'm doing, six and seven and eight and. Yeah, so just finish that out with 2 8 counts of your own groove. And this song is super fun, so it's easy to do. Yeah, so we just finished it, so good job. We're gonna go from here. Five, we just went five, six, seven, and eight. We clap, one, and two, and three, four, go. Five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, three, four, five. Go seven, eight, we go back, and two, and three, and four, five, and six, and seven, eight, and. So that's whatever you want, yeah. Okay, so let's back it up a little more. So we just went three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and four, and five, and six, and eight, and one. Slide two, and four, and six, and eight. Go one, five, four, five, six, eight, and two, go three, go four, five, six, go seven, eight, we go one, and two, and four, go five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four. Yeah, so just finish that out. Okay, good job, guys, we learned it all. Let's go from the top. Yes, once slow, once fast, try some music, ready? Five, six, seven, eight, we go one, two, three, four, five, seven, eight, one, two, and four, and five, six, seven, eight, we go one, three, four, five, eight, six, and two, five, seven, eight, one, two, three, and four, and five, seven, and eight, and one, side two, and four, go five. Seven and eight, go one and two and three, go five, seven, eight, and two, go three, five, seven, eight, go back, three and four, and six and seven, eight, one, two, three and four. Yeah, groove, groove, groove. From the top a little faster, ready? Five, six, seven, eight, go one, three, five, seven, one, two, and four, and five, seven, and eight, go one, three, five, and six, eight, two, and five, seven, eight, one, three, and four, and seven, and eight, and one, three, and four, go, seven, and eight, one, and three, four, seven, eight, two, and five, seven, go back in, back in. Five and six and seven, eight, one, two, four, yeah. All right, let's do it with the music. You are ready.
Pop your backs with it, time with it, drop with it, lean with it, rock with it, snap with it. All my ladies, pop your backs with it, time with it, drop with it, lean with it, rock with it, snap with it. All my ladies, pop your backs with it, time with it, drop with it, lean with it, rock with it, snap with it. All my ladies, pop your backs with it, time.
Yeah, one more time. Okay, so if you do end up recording this, take your time, try to learn it and perform it, and really just explore and push yourself to a new level, to expansion, yes? Thank you so much for learning this, and I hope you enjoyed it. Here we go.
With it, snap with it, all my ladies pop your backs with it, with it, drop with it, lean with it, rock.